Indiana, weighing in at 290 pounds, Doc Lewis.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Three count, I can tell you that.
Too soon.
like he's starting to sweat now. But not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake.
Mark my words.
Oh, and he reverses it. Just a step quicker, it looks like. Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
It sure looks that way, Michael.
He's got that boot. And that was only a one.
Not yet.
Go for the rock. Oh, what impact. Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah,
down.
And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one. When this guy's on, look out.
Trouble in paradise without one there. What?
But he's got to capitalize now.
Scissors kick.
He's in control now.
Axe kick.
You have to like his chances here.
Kicks out of time.
I think more than that.
Oh, what impact.
Boom.
Across the back of the neck. Looking for the win. Is he done?
He's looking a little weary here. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really gonna need to find a way to get back in this thing.
In a back and forth match like this, he has to do everything in his power not to let his opponent gain too much momentum here.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE.
Impact isn't enough to end this match.
Going for the cover.
Oh boy, he is good.
Gets the shoulder up.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Beautiful technique. Nailed.
He knows he's in trouble. That's called making a statement, Cole.
A clubbing blow, Cole. That should end it. Can he score the pin? No, shoulders up in two.
It's going to take more than that.
Ooh, what impact. You've got to believe this one's over.
The end may be near, folks.
This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
He's fading fast here, guys. If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that.
Come on, tough it up. Oh, hanging on for dear life. Down hard. up top. Back suplex. He gets it with a reversal. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Showing some quickness there.
He finds himself in some big trouble here. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
I know he doesn't have any quit in him, but now might be one of those times where you take the loss and live to fight another day.
For a while there, it looked like he was going to take this match. It's amazing how...
Roundhouse kick. That should do it. That should do it right there. What is keeping this competitor going?
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He's calling for it. That'll mess up the back of your neck.
What a comeback.
He can pin his opponent right here. At what point? Well, this could be it. He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Boom! What a right! A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. Boom! He's making it. The shoulders are down. One, two, and he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
This might be it.
Oh my gosh. That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Powerbomb.
This superstar's taking ankle lock.
Two options. And he finds a way free.
Wow, that was just pure determination, Cole.
Lariat. Got the reversal.
Dodges that one.
And that one grabs him.
I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Reverses it. Escapes trouble there.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten back.
Too quick for him there. Both of these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Turn out the lights.
This one's over, guys.
It gets more and more impressive each time.
Here's a cover.
Here is your winner, Youngblood Deku.
Now that's eking out a win.
This was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.